In this video, I will show you how to edit bright filters using Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo before and after using this filter.
Thank you.
Let's try to copy this preset to another photo. Copy setting.